It's just been confirmed that the Hugh Fury versus Andy Ruiz fight is off. Peter Fury, this is from BritishBoxing.co.uk. Peter Fury has confirmed that his son, an undefeated heavyweight contender, Hugh Fury, is on the hunt for a new opponent following Andy Ruiz's decision to withdraw from their October the 29th meeting at the Manchester Arena. Hugh was due to meet the undefeated Mexican-born, Californian-based 27-year-old on the undercard of the Tyson Fury World Heavyweight title defense against former champion Vladimir Klitschko, but he now has to look elsewhere for an opponent for his 21st outing. Peter confirmed that the fight, Hugh's first defense of his WBO Intercontinental title, was off when taken to social media to reveal the news on Tuesday evening. The 22-year-old suffered a bad cut in his last fight, a seventh round TD win against Fred Cassie in April, and had hoped to put that minor setback behind him by taking on a fellow contender in a fight that was set to double up as an eliminator for the WBO belt, a title currently held by Tyson. Now, though, they have to line up a new foe, with just one month to go before the contractually mandated Tyson Fury versus Vladimir Klitschko return. I was really looking forward to that fight and making a prediction video for that fight. I've never actually made a prediction video for a Hughie Fury fight before, but a fight with Andy Ruiz would be very interesting. Two undefeated fighters coming up against each other. So quite disappointed about that.